far away as Plattenberg Bay and Knysna. At the same time, crew on board a whaling boat say that the meteorite crashed into the sea near their boat. It is said to have left off a blue light accompanied by a number of explosions as well as flashes of light before it sank.